My understanding is that when the Sheik first started professional wrestling, it was more about his history as an athlete, his Olympic wrestling. He wore a singlet, he had hair, he was handsome, he was in shape, but he wasn't getting anywhere. He wasn't getting where he wanted to go.
When the Sheik broke into wrestling, there was no character, and his entire game was very dry.
Ali was here, nice girl, but not enough I get work till I can make a good living. I said, I'm tired, I don't want to work a good girl anymore, I want to be a bad girl. And then Mrs. Gagne tell me I have a new name, good name for you.
You know, my mother, we were having dinner, and that's when she said, what good name for you be the Iron Sheik?
The Iron Sheik completely changed his physical appearance, and he became the Iron Sheik. And it was almost this symbol, this foreign menace, that was what so many Americans feared at the time.
Right now, it's all one way. The Sheik is definitely turning into him.
As he developed and personality came out of him, all of a sudden, the light went on and he was the Iron Sheik.
Introducing the challenger, the Iron Sheik.
WWE Legends, new episodes Sunday at 8, part of WWE Superstar Sunday on A&E. And watch next day on the A&E app.